Christmas presents open, stoked them under the tree, and since I'm a